coming up with the big, big balloon. Big, big, big. The sea of orange here. RPG Group! Louder, 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 I want to hear you. We have Tata Housing also walking at the back, all silent and quiet. Going to be running a relay in four legs, approximately 10 and a half kilometers. By face of the event, John Abraham and Mr. Anil Sumariwala, president of the Athletics Federation of India. The lead bikers, the lights of the lead bike are visible right now.
Go, go!
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, cheer them on. Give it those last boost we need to cross the finish line. I can't see the bib number from here, but there he goes. Come on, put your hands together. What a race. And he's leading the pack by a mile. Put your hands together. We have our winner of the Standard Chartered Dubai Marathon, Half Marathon 2016. And we've got the second runner coming through. We've got the second runner coming through right now. And what a race it's been. What a race it's been. The third runner coming through right now. Let's cheer him on. Let's cheer every one of our finishers on. They need that energy from you. They need that encouragement from you. They need that boost from you as they cross the finish line with that finishing kick. That our winner is Deepak Bapu Kumar with a time of 1 hour, 6 minutes and 1 second. And remember, the race is still on because we've got prize money down to them. So the race is going to be run for the next hour or so and contested very hotly across all age groups. Come on, let's cheer in. Come on, the first of our ladies in the half marathon coming in right now. Crossing the finish line, received by John Abraham and Mr. Adil Smariwala. Keep going. I think that's our second woman coming in, the half marathoners across India, and I think we have our second runner in.